Well, it looks like we're going to find a Laureate portrait, Penny, this time with some mint luster still intact. That is great. What is it going to be? It's a beautiful 1964. Excellent.